Oh, hey, you ready for a Coda tip? Well, I've got one for you. This one's great if you have forms. So one thing with forms is sometimes you have certain fields that are required, or maybe you only accept certain types of responses. Well, Coda Forms can help you out. All you need to do is head up here to your edit layout option, and now I can do all kinds of shenanigans to make this form do what I need it to do. So let's imagine that for Maria's Excitement Club, you can only be 75 and above excited. That's it. That's all I'm accepting. No, not negotiable. Okay, so get excited. So what I can do is I come up here, I go to the options, I can first make this a required question, so you absolutely need to tell me how excited you are. And then next, what I can do is over on the side, I can go to the options, and there's this handy little validation area. So now I can decide, hey, for this particular question, the current value, in other words, whatever the person puts in, needs to be greater than 75. So that means if you say no 75, I have to give you a little message, which is, hey, you need to be more excited, with an exclamation point or several, right? So now when we go ahead and say done, if I say I am only 30 excited, it's saying, hey, you need to be more excited, and there's my little error message. So with that, go on into your forms, start validating, start giving people those guardrails, and more than anything, get excited.